Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently my confidence has actually grown a huge amount, but I'm still trying to find myself in the whole vlogging and talking on video kind of scene, just because it's still a little bit raw for me. It pushes me out of my comfort zone a lot, but I will improve. I'm not going to try, I will improve, I swear to you, I promise. And then once that's the case, I will be a lot more active on YouTube. However, I have got a few things that are really exciting coming up for me, so I'll be able to be like filming and creating content for you guys a little bit more now since I'm actually getting out there. I've decided to stop sitting in the back seat, shying away from any opportunity that can come my way, and actually just put myself out there and make myself available to more people, and I want to network more. And honestly, this is completely down to Body Power and how motivating the whole experience is, and I cannot thank Gymversus enough, especially Tom behind Gymversus and just the whole team, for just welcoming me so warmly onto the team. Obviously it's so difficult and scary to approach a team that have been together for so long and that they're such a close-knit family, and then to walk in on your own at 17 years of age, your second ever Body Power Expo and your first ever exhibiting, it's like a lot of pressure. Like, I only had my first train journey on my own last week, and now I've been down there like 3 times on my own. So it's just breaking your routine and getting out of your comfort zone and just going for it. Like, I cannot recommend just going for it, just say yes more, and I cannot recommend that enough. If you're following me on Instagram, you will know by now that I am now sponsored with Gymversus, so I have had quite a bit of content for them recently, and I've been like on shoots with them. I went to Body Power with them, so if you came over to Body Power and came and had a photo with me or just said hello, thank you all so much. It meant everything to me, like you don't even understand. Being an athlete with them is amazing. I am so happy. So much has changed me recently, like in my mindset, my confidence and my attitude. Like, I'm just so happy. So I just wanted to do a kind of lookbook kind of video for Gymversus today, just to showcase my collection, as I have a pretty big collection with them now, which I'm so happy about because I absolutely love every single piece. And although I am sponsored with them, all of the opinions that I will be giving over the clothing are 100% my opinion, and I'm going to be honest with you. So feel free to leave a comment below or send me a private message if you do have any further questions after watching this video. Don't forget to also go and follow me on my Instagram. I have had a bit of a username swap. My camera just went weird. It stopped recording, so I don't know how much I actually got of the speech from my Instagram. But basically what I was saying is I'm now going to only be posting on one account, as it's a whole lot easier for you guys and me also to just be on one account. I will leave all of the links below that you will need to know now. And so yeah, my Instagram name is now here. I hope this makes it a little bit easier to stay on track with my posts, as keeping up with two and having like double the amount of content to create is so hard. So I think this is just going to be a whole lot easier for me. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel, as it will help me out so much and just kind of like gives me a little bit of an incentive to carry on with what I'm doing, just because then I'll know that you're enjoying my content. So without further ado, I'm going to get straight on with the video, and I hope you enjoy it.
Maybe I can go too deep, too. like some final communion. Cause a touch from you could make us so right. Could make my soul right. I'm gonna die, I'm not coming now. I wanna drown me in your love. When I go too deep, I don't wanna rise. No, I don't wanna rise. Be false to say I walk away then. When I'm constantly this close to breaking.
Baby, I've been going too deep, too low. Maybe when it's feeling so right, it's too wrong. Maybe you should take a little more time. Don't you let the love down. Maybe I've been going too deep, too low.
My freedom to know.
See you really soon in my next video, guys. Don't forget to leave any suggestions below.